stars to the sun. Every time I shut my eyes, it's always the same.
Thank you. right on the tip of that. Whack him again. Reload. Reload. Another injury. Come on! Get a plot, the eyes.
He looks good.
He's a nice bull.
Another one in him.
Go over here. You see that little white spot? Come a little closer. Yes.
You see him?
Go about 5 inches to lower than that. Awesome. Take the scope further down all the way.
To the left and down a little
bit lower.
Nice load up. That's a beautiful bull, sir.
Beautiful.
It was by my letter to the Kadunkit. Daarna kan die bloed so voor.
Ons sal hom net draai.
Kom ons rol hom nog een keer om. Okay. En dan swaai ons om.
Een.
Yes.
Yeah.
Just one more time and then we can
pull him up.
We're gonna get your truck bloody, buddy.
Mr. Tony, we had a good buffalo hunt this morning. We stood up this morning quite early, came out, we did what we have to do, we got a beautiful buffalo bull. Shot him once, hit him very, very good. Right in the shoulder, got the lungs, maybe clipped the heart, we think. Went about maybe 50 yards and we could hear him snorting blood coming out of his lungs. Followed up a few couple of shots afterwards. He was laying down by that time, but yes, please tell the guys, how was your experience?
Oh, it's been amazing. These guys take such great care of us. The quality of the animals are amazing. There's so much great game out here. And I just love it. It's my very favorite place and great people to be with. Coming like family.
Congratulations, Mr. Tony. Beautiful buffalo, sir.
Thank you so much.
We're here at Motshwere Safari and Outfitters. Once again, we're here with Tony. We just shot a beautiful sable bull, very old bull. You can see his horns are a bit worked off, but it was a great hunt. Spot and stalked him, saw him from the pickup, got off, walked, and then we spotted him again, put on the sticks, and then Mr. Tony did the rest.
Man, what an adventure. I love it here. Motshwere has been the best. And this is a trophy that I'm going to cherish all my life. Just beautiful. So amazing. Thank you.
Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, thank you.
Well done. Beautiful. Check out what I'm, huh? That's bloody mooi. Yeah.
Perfect shot.
Perfect shot.
I actually thought I would hit him just a little lower with that limb there.
Yeah. Oh well.
These are so beautiful, aren't they?
We are here with Motshwere Safaris and Outfitters again. I'm here with Tony McClain. We went out in Yala hunting this morning. We were actually looking for him for a couple of days. We knew there was a big bull in the area, so we looked for him a couple of days. And this morning, actually, it was quite overcast, much clouds. Last night we had some rain, so we knew it's going to be tough today. But luckily we found him, and Tony made a great shot.
Beautiful bull. Far exceeded what I had dreamed I'd be getting. There's just gorgeous, and man, am I happy. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mr. Tony. Congratulations. Beautiful bull.
For helping me get this beautiful bull. Woohoo! Last of the spiral grand slam and an amazing Eland bull out here. I couldn't have asked for a better day, and this has been a trip I'll always remember, and looking forward to the next one. Such good times, great people and great animals, and beautiful place.
they brought.
Good evening. I'm here with Tony McClain again. We are exhausted. We've been hunting bushbuck for the last couple of days, doing night hunts, going all through the day looking for them, walking and stalking, everything. Tonight we got lucky. We shot this beautiful bushbuck around about 7:30. Looked all day for bushbuck. They keep on running away, smelling us. The wind was terrible today. It is just an amazing hunt. We worked hard for it, and we finally got the trophy for it. Mr. Tony?
You know, out of everything we've hunted together, this one is by far the most challenging, and because of that, one of the most rewarding. Just amazing. Thank you so much.
Definitely, Mr. Tony.
Thank you so, so much.
Well done, sir. Well done.